After being bled, the horse is raised by a pulley to drain the last drops of blood. It is then lowered and skinned. Flaying is accomplished by injecting compressed air between the skin and the flesh. André Brunier, one of the best slaughterers at La Villette. The introduction of the reed into the medullary canal suppresses the animal's reflexes by destroying its spinal cord. These pieces of fat will be collected by nuns. A dead animal still has reflexes, signs of a purely vegetative life.